those tiny things that are moving are gnat larvae, I think.